Based on Roku Regional, today I'm going to show you how you can add the new app icons to home screen automatically. So in the first step, hold the finger and empty in place on your home screen and choose home settings. Now just switch on the add apps icons to home screen, and now all of your fresh apps will be added to your home screen automatically. And this is how it works. Thanks for watching, leave us a like or a comment, and goodbye.